Italy overtakes China as the country with the most coronavirus-related deaths at more than 3,400. China's population is over 20 times larger than Italy's. In South Africa, drive-through testing begins for suspected coronavirus patients in Johannesburg. In India, Prime Minister Narendra Modi asks citizens to observe a self-curfew on March 22nd to test its effects in the fight against the coronavirus. And in Brazil, people hit pots and pans to protest against the way President Jair Bolsonaro has dealt with the coronavirus pandemic.